welcome to our concert this evening. We're very excited to play for you. This is our annual spring concert, normally held in June, this year in May. The students have worked very, very hard to prepare for the recently finished Kiwanis Music Festival, and so we are up and ready to play for you at our final concert. The first students that you will be hearing perform for you tonight are the year one violin students who would like to play Allegro. Students here tonight who help teach on Saturdays during orchestra and who also will perform for you tonight. Dance by the Year 2 violin students. The last dance is a very difficult little number. In fact, it's even in the exam conservatory system. I think it's grade 2, but this doll's dance is even more fun and more difficult. Doll's dance. Equal to the difficulty of the last song, they are playing in my orchestra. The four cellos on stage are all playing in my orchestra now, and I'm especially proud of two of them who are only in year one on their cello, which is really quite a feat. to be playing an orchestra after 1 year of cello. They would like to perform for you now chorus from Judas Maccabeus. Minuet by Boccherini. Boccherini was a year 4 level song and the Gavotte Mignon year 5. Thank you. all this talent on stage will play a very difficult song called Country Dance for what I call my advanced superstars. Surprise Symphony. Right now, what we would like to do is play it all together for you.
Thank you.
And now Michael Street and Audra Belita would like to play for you the first movement of a Handel sonata. Brandenburg Concerto No. 5, the Allegro movement. It has a solo flute and solo violin. Kathy Mohart and Cecilia Chang are our soloists tonight. I hope you enjoy this.
Thank you. like to start the second half of our program with a piece of music that is really a duet. It is called On Parade, and it is performed in canon, which means one group plays the same music as the other group, but they follow each other like a round. We will perform it with many students because many students learned how to play this duet in the music festival. Dance of the Dwarfs is another duet. We had three different groups perform this in the music festival, and we'll try and play it together. Again, another duet with three different pairs who played this piece in the music festival. This is a very difficult advanced duet. Thank you. Rigadoon is a trio, so we had two groups of three people each. Another very tricky piece of music that they will try and play on their own. One of the numbers that a group of the students performed. It is a Maz's quartet that we formed into a quintet, and it involves Jamie Eitel, Audra Belita, Jared Chevery, Michael Street, and my son, Michael Spleit.
Thank you.
Now we have our high school students, many of whom teach for us on Saturday with the orchestra. They help students who would like to get ahead, students that are perhaps having a little trouble keeping up. We really enjoy having them with us. They're wonderful role models and terrific people to work with. They would like to perform a Telemann quartet. We turned into a quintet and added a bass. They'll play the slow movement and the fast movement from that.
Thank you.
double. It's a very famous violin duet, Concerto by Bach. And Cecilia would like to perform it for you today, but we're going to add the continuum, the cello part, to Tania Street, the Bach double, first movement.
Thank you. real hoodie.
Tonight, and I hope you enjoyed yourself. We sure had fun playing for you. Thank you.